Remember to press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the weekly updates on our channel. Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This is your host Visha, and in my today's video I'm going to review or I'm going to tell you about the most asked college, that is IITTM. Yes, my viewers, my tourism travel management viewers, every time in my every video they ask me in the comment section that please tell us about the IITTM college. So let's get started with today's video. Before starting the video, in case if you have missed my other videos on travel and tourism, then you can click on the link above. So first of all, I'm going to tell you that what is IITTM. So IITTM is Indian Institute of Travel and Tourism Management. And what this college offers? So this college offers both degree and postgraduate courses, that is undergraduate and postgraduate courses, BBA courses and MBA courses. Yes, you can opt for BBA admission also. And if you are planning to do your MBA in travel and tourism, then also you can opt for this college. So what is the criteria to get admission in this college? So my friends, to get admission in either BBA or an MBA, first of all, you have to visit the official website of IITTM and fill the online application form, that is IIAT. You have to apply for that. Generally, the application forms for IIAT releases in the month of January. Then they conduct the examination around in the month of May or June, and your classes begin in the month of July. So most probably those candidates who have appeared to get admission either in BBA or MBA for this session, they will be continuing their classes from the month of July or August. So one more thing that you have to keep in mind, that you have to score around 50% marks in your UG course if you are planning to get admission in the MBA course, or in your 12th standard if you are planning to get admission in the BBA course. So after clearing the IIAT exam, the merit list will be released, and after that candidates will be shortlisted for the rounds like GD and PI. GD is a group discussion round and PI is the personal interview round. Whether you are planning to take admission in BBA or in MBA, you have to appear for GD or PI if you have cracked the IIAT exam, because the weightage of your exam will be around 70% and the remaining 15% weightage will be given to the GD and PI rounds. Yes, the admission process is a longer process and they check your communication skills, your personality during the GD and PI rounds so that they can offer you admissions. So this is the general admission criteria to get admission in IITTM. For your better understanding, I will explain the whole thing in the description box below. You can read it from there also. The next point that I'm going to discuss is that where are the campuses of this IITTM college? So the campuses of IITTM are in Bhubaneswar, that is in Odisha. The main, the head branch of IITTM is in Gwalior, that is in Madhya Pradesh. The next campus is in Panji, that is in Goa state. And your next campus is in Shillong, that is in Meghalaya. It is the recent one, IITTM edition. And another one is in Noida, that is in UP. The one is in Nellore, that is in Andhra Pradesh. And one more campus is there, that is in Bodh Gaya in Bihar. So you can see the campuses are all over India, like in the north, east, south and west. In all the regions the campuses are there, and you can get admission in one of the campuses after cracking IIAT exam. So what are the seats offered by this college? So I have gone through various websites. I have checked their official website. So I have come to know that the collaborative number of seats offered by these colleges is 750 seats. That is a huge number. But I was not able to get the college-wise distribution of the seats. If I get that college-wise distribution, then I will add in the description box. You can check it from there. The next point that I'm going to discuss is that what is the fee structure? If you will get admission in this college, then what will the fee that you will be required to pay to the college? So the fee structure for the MBA program is 1.89 lakh per year. So around 75 to 80,000 you have to pay per semester if you are planning to get admission in MBA. And the next, what is the fee structure for BBA? So the fee structure for BBA is around 1.09 lakhs. That is around 50 to 55,000 you need to pay per semester if you are planning to get admission in this BBA course offered by the IITTM. So this is the fee structure. The fee structure is a little bit higher because the college offers best infrastructure and best education to the students who get enrolled with the college. The next that I'm going to discuss is the placements. What are the placements? So the placements, after reviewing or after going through the various platforms to know the viewpoints of the students, I have checked various reviews that are written or provided by the students or the pass outs of the college of IITTM. I have come to know that the colleges try to provide the 100% placements. That means they call the big companies to the campus and they try to get all their students to get a good job in the good companies. So this is the information that I'm sharing based on the experience of the pass outs of that college. Before taking the admission, you can also check or go through the various reviews to know more about the college. So that's all about this video, and if you have more questions or you want to know something else, you have some queries, then you can ask me in the comment section below. And I hope you have liked this video. For more videos, please do subscribe to my channel and please like and share the video. And